just one glance. I just wanna see you dance, girl. I just wanna, yeah. I just wanna shine like Mike. Hey. I might moonwalk on sight. Hey. I just wanna ride my bike. And if you don't mind, we can ride all night. Talk to me, say, I just wanna art school chick. I really like phone Netflix. I just
Which one are you going for, Mac?
The WRX STI, my hot hatch of choice for a bounce around the scenery. Great grip and hand the Land Rover One.
Looks like I can walk faster than that thing.
Ouch. It's okay, baby. She didn't mean it. Now, I have to kick your ass. Race to the airfield. Take the streets, I'll take off-road. See you slow then.
Why are you really doing this, Mac?
What do you mean? We get a mega payoff and get to kick Navarro's ass. What's not to like?
I know you, Mac. It's not that simple. Ty's on a personal crusade, but that's not you.
Straight talk, Jess. After we split, I had nothing. Doing odd jobs for cash. And sometimes, that meant the house.
You took a gamble and lost. You did what you had to do.
Coming to America's been one big wager. Besides, it's not gambling if you know you're gonna win. You got your own thing, Jess. You don't need us. Why are you in?
Someone's gotta watch out for Ty. Taking on the street lead to get into an impossible race? He's angry and fixated on Navarro, and he's going to need us.
So you think we got a chance?
After it all went down, we didn't hear from him for 6 months. If he's back, he believes he can win. And I'm not letting a brother go to war alone.
Ah, I knew it. You missed us.
Look, Mac, I'll support you guys as long as you're not idiots. I'm in it for you two, not thrill.
I know you, Jess. You won't be able to help yourself. Aw, yeah.
I'll admit, I didn't think you could pull it off.
Ha! You don't win anything by playing safe.
Point taken, but I'll stick to the roads, thank you very much.
Hey, Rav, what's up?
Nice ride you got there, Mac. Why don't you bring her around to the garage?
Be right there.
I've cleared up this space for you three. Feel free to leave your cars here, tune them up, paint them, work on your style. Why don't you try a bit of upgrading first? See if you can get some extra performance out of those cars. I have a few parts lying around the shop. Just put everything back where you found it. Understood?
Thank you. What do you got, Rav?
I know of two leagues worth your time out here in the desert. This one is a racing league called the Graveyard Shift, led by La Katrina. Bunch of kids with a death wish and a taste for the dramatic. Mac, second league's for you. League 73, an off-road crew led by some bastard named Udo. Lately, they've taken to racing around the airfield and smashing up my prototypes.
Okay, Mac. First we take on some league races, then we challenge the bosses one.
Should start earning us the rep we need to enter the Outlaws Rush.
Hey, kids. One of my contacts says there's some abandoned cars lying around Fortune Valley. Some kind of house deal gone wrong, maybe. Anyhow, if you find them, why don't you bring them around to the airfield?
Go find the Graveyard Shift and challenge them to a race.
Watch out!
This is your curator. The streets whisper of opportunity and danger. Two nights ago, an unknown racer took first place in the Boomville race. Rumor has it that's not the outcome some people wanted. And a local racer codenamed King Snake ended the night race into the hospital in an ambulance. To the winner, the streets say to you, ride free, ride proud, and check your blind spots.
Guess there's no going back now.
Outside the city, it's just sky as far as the eye can see. League 73. Freedom happens at 100 miles an hour and 10 feet in the air. What do we have here? fresh meat.
You're Udo Roth? Name's Mac.
I know who you are. You're Hash Tiger's drifting buddy. You here to take a tiger selfie, Mac?
Screw that. I'm an off-road racer, same as you. No, better.
Prove it. Beat my racers, then we talk.
How about we make a little extra money on the side? I'll tell you the bet I have in mind, and if you like the odds, we'll lock it in. Win, and
fresh meat is on the lunch menu, boys and girls.
Ooh, careful now. I buy it back. Let's do this.
Job, fresh meat. We might make an off-road racer out of you after all.
That's where you're wrong, bruv. I was born for this.
Say, I recognize you. You're with Crazy Rad's crew.
The only crazy thing about him is what he can do with an engine.
Did he feed you that line? Come by the solar array sometime. Prove to me that win wasn't a fluke.
This is your curator. Fortune Valley's history is filled with legendary feats of daring and speed. Some even dating back to the city's bootlegger days. I have a mission for you, racers. Find these spots and beat those records for me. Write your own legend in the annals of the valley. Show me you've got what it takes.
that's your favorite world.
When you fly down the highway at 100 miles an hour, every decision is life and death. I am La Katrina, and this is the Graveyard Shift. The gringo who wants to join our midnight run?
Join, beat, same difference. Name's Tyler Morgan.
Morgan, huh? Never heard of you. Try to keep up with us.
I'll do way more than that.
Órale! Time to dance with death.
Go time!
Of you. You got taken out a few months back.
That was then.
And what is now, Wei?
Beat your racers for one, then beat you.
Lo siento, Wei. You have no chance.
We'll see about that.
Okay.